I've been living and studying in Örebro for 1 year now. It's a place where I'm making friends for life. It is a place of nature and adventure. It's my Swedish experience. It's a place that I can call my home away from home.